Ось. Angel Bobby? Ant Bobby? Ant Head? Do I have tree ant arms? I do. Ant arm with beehive. That seems better. Oh, I didn't get a recipe from it? Well, it didn't last very long either. This treant is actually a little behind the curve at this point. Another elemental. The AoE plus knockback on the elementals is really quite strong. Flash. Energy catcher for the return. Oh, max level damage bonus from that. Cass is not doing nearly enough. Oh, Illicit Egg. I think I saw I had an Illicit Body before. Mm-hmm. And I had at least one arm. I think that's all I have is one arm. Agnes. Oh, but Dragon Age. I can make one of those. Oh, I've got a proper Dragon Age head. Okay. So that is different from Dragon Head. I think I can get rid of the vampire. Rocket launcher. Terminator, the actual proper noun Terminator. Okay, I think I can actually... Oh, they were right there. Oops! Transformer throw for the Terminator? Close enough, right? Popular 80s robot franchises. Still haven't come across an angel head, huh? Do I even have a second leg yet? I do. Just need a head. Machine gun arm, grenade launcher. Robot legs. Can I make a demon? Demon body? Demon arm with gravitation orb? It's a weird thing for a demon arm to have, but okay, sure. I can make a demon. Excellent. Achievement unlocked, the heirs of the dragon. I think I die now. Unless I craft something new immediately. Which I can do. Finally got that angel head. Finally gonna make me an angel. Avenging angel. Achievement unlocked, a shadow of the past. So, seems pretty good. The problem with these Terminator things is they're not very accurate. Oh, I should probably buy some upgrades. Let's see. Tower repair. Definitely want. Okay, that's pretty good. I think I can actually make an illicid now. It's one of the few other things I have not crafted yet. Except for apparently samurai. I don't know what's going on there. Short-lived. That's okay, I've got more where that came from. Oops. Oh, boss layer. What's that? The arm with spine? Devil is different from demon, I guess. There's some kind of animal body that I would be putting these heads on? Some of these parts, I don't really understand what they go to. If anything. Kill something. It's safe to say this is definitely the longest round I've had. I don't know if that means it's the furthest I've gotten, but probably. Castle's getting pretty impressive looking. Me if you can. 10% chance to get one rare body part at the start of the day. Well, that doesn't seem bad at all. Permanent upgrade. One of these days! Achievement unlocked, rock and hard place. Sarcophagus for the return. Sarcophagus? Getting closer! Okay, so... gonna kill that robot. Make a new one. One of these days, Gadget. Well, that one's kind of busy. Let me see if I can find one that's not really up to something. There we go. Oof! Your plans are not yet foiled. Wait a second, I think I actually... yeah, there's no more timer. I think I cleared all the waves. So in theory, there should be no more boss spawns this round. That doesn't mean I'm not still gonna get wailed on by all this other stuff, but... I don't think you usually weaken the Pokémon by beaming them repeatedly with Pokéballs, though. Unless maybe you're in the Safari Zone, but I think that's what rocks are for. Please do not pelt me with rocks. It sounds painful. So many blueprints. I mean, fire and electricity both tend to cause death, and I suppose that's the ultimate weakness, really. Vehicle for the return. Now I'm getting somewhere. Assuming I can manage to get enough, metal? I remember what this stuff is. It's like a lone hero that's coming after me here. On a quest to slay the Demon King, buddy. To catch me like a Pokemon, you must throw Pokemon. It makes a certain kind of sense. There's some logic there somewhere. I have to make a new defender here. Make sure I can survive death itself. Grim Reaper coming after a necromancer. Kind of like, someone coming to repo your stuff. They look like Pokeballs, at least. I think I heard something about that being like a camouflage of theirs? Because the items also look like Pokeballs, so I think they're supposed to look like the items? I don't know, I could be wrong about that. That's all for this episode. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, subscribe, or join me on Twitch or Twitter. Hope to see you next time on Yukikaze Gaming.
botany.